The upcoming episode of Meri Aashiqui Tumse, he will show that Ranveer and Nishani finally get married and takes blessings of elders. On those time, Nimisha's body falls in the wedding place, which makes everyone shocked. Nimisha's mother accuses Ranveer for killing her daughter, just like he had killed Chirag. Ishani is completely confused and Ranveer tells everyone that he was in the mandap all the time and never went anywhere. Ranveer gets arrested by cops and Milan enters in the wedding place. Milan threatens Nimisha's mom that he will kill her too if she decided not to stop the drama. Furthermore, Milan asks everyone to start the wedding ritual and Ishani thinks that he's not Ranveer because if he was Ranveer then he would never think of wedding ritual in this situation. For more news and gossips, please subscribe to our channel.